Okay, ladies and gents, as you've probably figured out by now, I love the stories behind the songs. So many songs have got great stories about how they were written or how they were recorded or about the artist or whatever. This one is no exception. This one was written on a bet. There's a DJ in New York City called Murray the K, and he bet this guy $10. He said, "I bet you can't write a song that starts with you sitting in a bathtub." And the guy goes, "You're on." Good thing for him too, because the song became a huge hit and kicked off this guy's career. But I don't know about you, when I get in a bathtub, I'm always a bit scared that my hair's going to go a bit funny and get curly and all. Why are you laughing? So it's only fair that when I get in a bath, I use one of these. See, that'll help it so much. Actually, if I'm having a bath, I'm going to need one of these.
Splish Splash, I was taking a bath on that Saturday night. Woo! Rubber duck just relaxing in the tub, thinking everything was all right. Well, I stepped out of the tub, put my feet on the floor, wrapped the towel around me and I opened the door. And then a splish splash, I jumped back in the bath. How was I to know there was a party going on? I was splishing and splashing, reeling with the feeling, moving and a grooving, rocking and a rolling. Hey yeah! Bing bang, I saw the whole gang dancing on my living room rug. Well, flip flop, they were doing the bop. All them teens had the dancing bug. There was Lollipop with a Peggy Sue. Good golly, Miss Molly was even there too. And then splish splash, I forgot about the bath. I went and put my dancing shoes on, yeah. I was rolling and a strolling, reeling with the feeling, moving and a grooving, splishing and a splashing. Hey yeah! Well, I was splishing and a splashing. I was rolling and a strolling. I was moving and a grooving. I was rolling and a strolling, moving and a grooving, splish, splash, yeah. I was a splishing and a splashing. One time I was rolling and a strolling. Yeah, I was moving and a grooving. I was a really